Packers, they love when those short throws come and those eyes get real wide, don't they?
How about the anticipation on the play? Reading, reacting, and then the ability to catch the football and take it in the opposite direction.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight. And we get a peek at the offense and a peek at Alshon Jeffrey.
An absolute matchup nightmare for any defensive back. Size, speed, terrific hands.
Shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. And the Chiefs are going to get him. They'll wind up losing 10 on the sack. And it'll lead to a third and long.
Oh, my goodness. Was that a defensive back that got to him with the pressure?